Now, News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Roger Griswold.
The nighttime hours have featured rain, but that will be coming to an end. We'll have a gray start to the morning, clouds in place with a little bit of drizzle, but then by the afternoon, look for some improving weather here. Sunshine, mild temperatures as well. In fact, next couple of days, all looking good. So through the overnight, the rain exits off to the east, and here's 6 o'clock in the morning. You can see the clouds still in place and a couple of spots, maybe some drizzle, but things are trying to improve. It really won't be until noontime and beyond that we see the sunshine return. But with it, without a cold air mass, really, with the sunshine, we're going to head up into the 40s. Overnight, the rain ends, patchy drizzle, 35 to 42. We'll be in the mid, if not upper 40s later this afternoon. Sets the stage for a couple more nice days. Wednesday, Thursday, a return to more seasonable temperatures, tracking a possible storm here on Friday.